Welcome parents as well as kids. And the event today is a cookout. At the same time, we have a Saturday morning after church or during church, there is a marriage and as well as religion class. And Scott is, has been consistently teaching voluntarily, and I cannot express any more than what the, his students have said. And on behalf of the church, the parishioners, and the priests, thank you, Scott. Thank you very much. From the students as well as the church, I'll present this gift to you.
Before I say something, Emmanuel wants to say, yes, you have to come on. Okay, I'm going to read it for Emmanuel. Emmanuel says, thanks God for teaching us stuff about stuff. Thank you for teaching us stuff about stuff in the Holy Bible. And Ethiopian Orthodox calendars. Also the stuff that you can't do after Korban. We learn a lot of Ethiopian songs. We learn so much from you. I bet you still have other stuff to do, but you still come here no matter what. Thank you, Emmanuel. Eshim, now we have Rahim.
Hey, I'd like to thank Scott because he teaches us a lot about the Bible, religion, and lots of other stories. He also teaches us the months and holidays. We should thank him because for all he did, even though we're not that easy to handle. But he really went through it and helped us. So we should thank him.
Just like to thank you guys for coming most Saturdays. You do pretty good coming. Maybe you don't do as good as me, but you try. I also like to thank the Ethiopian Orthodox Tohido Church. God bless Ethiopian Orthodox Tohido Church. I am the one who will say it's the greatest church on earth, and I will go to my death saying that. And you guys are the greatest Christians, so God bless you. Also, I don't know why Abatachin is not here, but that's okay. We love him. We wish he could be here, but he's not here. So I miss him today. But thank you guys so much. I had no idea you're gonna do this to me. So Pajamas Ganalu. I appreciate you guys, and I appreciate you like my family, so exbestale. God bless you.
No, I know.